I don't know what it was, but
she did something to guarantee that all my feelings for Elena went away.
Damon, I gave you that necklace because it is as powerful and as magical as the love that you and Elena have for each other. I'm
so old. Did you ever take the time to understand Elena? Her capacity for forgiveness.
Being here and feeling what you're feeling proves that a love that deep and real can win over anything.
Doesn't it always come down to the love of a woman? Maybe
look at me. It's gonna be okay.
This is our time. Just one day.
You can admit it. What you want. I'm so we won.
The way that you said that you'd always be.
Things changed.
Trust in me.
Between Dan and me. Maybe where does your subconscious go? And we try to resist it.
You want what everybody wants.
You want what everybody wants.
What is it that I want?
You made him a monster in your own mind because you couldn't handle the grief of losing him.
Because I don't think I can live forever without
him. When Damon died, a part of you died too.
Deep down, in that part of you where Elena is still buried.
I'm sorry, but I don't know what to tell you. What do you want me to say? I don't remember us.
Find that place, Damon. Fight for her.
I do. And no matter how much I missed you or how much pein I was in, I never would have erased everything we ever had.
Or spend the rest of eternity trying to figure out what happened to the best part of you.
It meant something to you.
And this event, this place, it only means something to you because of the feelings you attached to it.
You were standing right here, calling for Elena as she walked down those stairs.
Miss Mystic Falls. First time we ever danced. Stefan stood you up, so I stepped in. I remember all of it.
I want to remember.
You won't remember this. This is the first place I ever kissed you.
And even though I can't feel a damn thing for Elena, the more you try and push her out, the more I understand she's never going away.
And that's what Damon's feeling.
Maybe if I tell myself
he's suffering.
God, you shouldn't have to admit this, but you do.